Hello, this is Dr. Edward Bridge Ned Danson Jr. He was an anthropologist that lived between 1916 and 2000. He served as director of the Museum of Northern Arizona in Flagstaff, but you probably know him as the father of actor and comedian Ted Danson.